And so Mark was always one of the biggest idols, I guess, when it came to music for me, because I grew up just down the road from him. And I guess you could say he was probably one of the first crushes I had, because he was the youngest male fiddler around, and I guess you could say he was one of my first crushes. Anytime you ever saw him, he always had a big smile on his face and a hug ready to give you. And he was one of the biggest, probably, influences. The mom can attest to this. There wasn't very many days where I got home from school and didn't run off to my room and play his CDs and try and learn every track I possibly could, every tune I possibly could off of his CDs. And so he holds a pretty special place, and I know Robby as well. Robby was really good friends with Mark as well. And so anyway, this set of tunes was the last set of tunes that I played while he was around. I was playing a gig with him in Judic at the Celtic Music Interpretive Center. And so the first tune is a slow air, and it's called In Praise of Maureen McKenzie. And he didn't know what the tune was. He said he had heard it, but anyway, he came running up to me after I finished, and he said, "Oh my gosh, what was that tune? What was that tune?" And so I told him, I don't know if he learned it or not, but I told him the name of it anyway, so hopefully he did. And then the second tune is a tune that John Morris Rankin wrote. Anybody here in the Rankin family?
Woohoo!
Yeah. So it's a tune that John Morris wrote. It was the last tune that he wrote before he died, and he died at a pretty young age as well. He had it recorded on a piano. This is a story I hear anyway. He had it recorded on a piano, and Hailee MacDonald borrowed the piano, and he accidentally hit play one day, and this tune started playing back to him, and it had been, you know, unwritten, and so Hailee kind of published it for him, I guess you could say, and they called it The Last March. So then we'll give a little blast of tunes after that. So this one's going out to Mark.